Everything comes from the mining into the smelters. They get out of the smelters and pushed into these two bins. From the bins, they get split into the materials we're using for these items, and then the orange one for this item. All of them are being pushed out and created into these two to make the green potion. The red potion is done by hand. All of this to research new things.